It wasn't my time, thanks to the trauma center at Blake Medical.